So the first thing we're going to do for the upcycling of the tea chest is we're going to peel off all of the inside bits. My little helper here is going to do that for me. That's it, get it all off them. Put it in the box for now and we'll sort it out. That's it. After we've done that, I'm going to mask up all around the edging so that we can put the rust reformer onto it, ready for painting. And then the next job will be to go over the stencil marks with the paint I have here and the brushes. How are you getting on?
Fine.
Yeah.